It started innocently enough, watching videos with friends. It's very subtle. I thought when I got married that the problem would just kind of go away. I hid it, at least I thought I did. It's hard to explain to your wife that you lost your job because you were caught looking up pornography at work. I really don't blame her for leaving. I'd changed.
So what have you done since all this happened to get your family back?
To get help, visit us at utahcoalition.org.